हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम. यू आर विद दीपक आर खेमानी एंड दिस इज द टू मिनट्स मनी एंड पर्सनल फाइनेंस शो. आस्क मी एनीथिंग ऑन पर्सनल फाइनेंस कंटिन्यूज वेयर इट लेफ्ट ऑफ इन द प्रीवियस एपिसोड. आई आस्क यू इज योर मनी स्लीपिंग. क्वाइट अ फ्यू रिस्पॉन्सेज वाया सोशल मीडिया. वन फ्रेंड वाया लिंक्डइन सेंट इन ए मैसेज सेइंग दैट I do not have 1 lakh rupees in my savings bank account, but there is some money lying in that account and please help me decide after watching your episode where should I keep that money. He was very clear with his options. He asked, should I keep it in a liquid fund? Should I invest it in gold? Should I invest it in stocks or should I invest it in mutual funds? Let's see what's happening. A liquid fund today would give you anywhere between 4 to 5% returns over a period of 1 year. Stocks as an asset class are extremely volatile. Remember this, stocks in the last 8 months have given almost 50% plus returns. However, those very same stocks over the period of one more month, if I add it, that is if I make it 9 months, have given close to 0 to 2 to 3% returns. Just see the volatility, see the difference in timing. Similarly with mutual funds, they go up and down, and then there are 20 different types of mutual funds. Gold in the last 2.5 months has given minus 10% returns. Over a period of 1 year, the returns are about 30%. See, any asset class which is volatile, where the prices move up and down regularly, even daily, even tick by tick, minute by minute, hour by hour, is not the right place to be keeping your money if you need it less than 1 year. So if your money is going to be needed less than 1 year, let it remain in a savings bank account. Choose the bank you like. There are banks giving 3%, 4%, 5%, and there are some banks giving 7%. Or keep it in a liquid fund where you would get between 4 to 5% returns.